In this example, we are given that a man wearing a hat of extended length 12 cm is running in rain falling vertically down at 10 meters per second. Find the maximum speed with which he can run so that the raindrops does not fall on his face as shown. Here we can see that his hat is extended up to 12 cm and the face below the extended length of hat is given at 16 cm. Rain is falling vertically down. Say if the man is running with the velocity Vm, here in solution we can first find velocity of rain with respect to man. It will be Vr minus Vm. So velocity of rain is in downward direction. Minus Vm will be in opposite direction. So the resultant direction would be this. It is the velocity of rain with respect to man at an angle theta, where tan theta we can write Vm upon Vr. This is the angle at which rain appear to fall on the man as seen by him. So what we want, when from this Vr we subtract this Vm, the resultant direction should be such that the raindrop which is grazing the top front end of the hat should just graze the bottom end of the face. Then only we can say that this raindrop will not wet his face. So if this is the angle theta made by the velocity of rain with respect to man with the vertical should be equal to the same this angle theta, which is this theta. So here we can write tan theta is equals to 12 by 16, or it is 3 by 4. So we can easily get the value of velocity of man, that is equals to 3 by 4 times the velocity of rain. Or velocity of man is 3 by 4 into 10, which can be written as 7.5 meters per second. This is the maximum speed at which the man can run. If we increase the speed, the inclination to the vertical of velocity of rain with respect to man will increase. As we already studied, the faster we move, the more inclined the rain will be appear. Rain will be appearing to the man. So in this situation, the maximum speed at which the man can run is 7.5 meters per second. That is our answer.